Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. And today's video is gonna be about comparison wireless streaming integrated amplifier Marantz M1 and Denon home amps. So let's get right into the video. And before you are going to watch, you should first like, subscribe and share it with your friend if you like it. When Google Earth directs the camera to Japan and explores closer to the Shirakawa focus point, both audio class giants are seen, namely Marantz and Denon. This is where the two wireless streaming integrated amplifiers are made. The number of key buttons on the front panel. Denon Home Amp has three more buttons than the Marantz M1. This will make it easier for everyone to select buttons quickly. Let's find out how much these two wireless streaming integrated amplifier weigh. The Marantz M1 weighs 2.2 kg. Denon Home M integrated amplifier weighs only 2 kg. Top grill is made of metal wire mesh for good air change. And I prefer the pattern and shape of the Denon Home M because it has wave. Marantz M1, if you look at the pattern, there is nothing special. Let's compare these two streaming integrated amplifiers. Which one is the smallest? Marantz M1 is smaller, 277,109 cubic millimeter. A quality equipment usually has price, maybe more expensive, but there is definitely a possibility that it will be cheaper. The Denon Home M is $200 cheaper. When you buy electronic equipment, you should ask the shop, seller or dealer for a guarantee. The Marantz M1 comes with a 5-year warranty, while the Denon Home Amps only come with a 2-year warranty. The Marantz M1 and Denon Home Amp are integrated amplifier working in Class D. With rated power output of 100 watt into 8 ohm and 125 watt into 4 ohms. Both the Marantz M1 and the Denon Home M have the same specification. And thank you for watching.